Okay, Michael Damian, rock, and we're going to simplify this by putting a capo on the fourth fret. We're going to start with an A minor shape, and this is for your intro part. Hey kids, rock and roll, rock on, oh my soul. Hey kids, boogie doo, did you? So you hang on an A minor. Hey, shout, summertime blues, jump on down in my blue suede shoes, that's where your G is. Hey kids, rock and roll, rock on. That was a G, A minor. And then it goes in, where do we go from here? That's E minor to A minor. Which is a way that's clear? Still looking for that blue G. A minor B queen, G to A minor, A minor, G, A minor. So you're going to go from the G a lot of times to the G to the A minor real quick in some of the song. You just have to listen where the words go along with that there. That's most of your song right there. The only other major change is the guitar solo part. If you want to play the chords, it's A minor. Repeat it again.